Also new tonight, the man accused of murdering Audra Willis back in 2017 has pleaded guilty to second-degree murder. Court records say Andrew Garcia decapitated the 39-year-old mother while she was walking along a path 2 days before Christmas. This is video from the crime scene back then. Police say Garcia stabbed Willis multiple times and decapitated the woman's head. Two other suspects arrested in the case dumped her body near the same location. Sentencing will take place at a later date.